Hello, guys, and welcome back to Let's Play Chase the Express on expert mode. Oh God, this has been quite tough so far. It's not been easy at all. I am thinking of actually doing another run for this game on rookie as well, so I can actually show you guys the other endings, which you don't really notice. There are, it's like a bad ending that you can do, depending on what you do at the end with the disc that you get. Bullshit. Lovely jubbly. This music is quite spooky.
Roger, over now.
And that one is now shut, so we need to put 12 R 0.
Who are you?
Lieutenant Jack Morton of NATO. And who are you?
Christina Weyborn, the French ambassador's agent.
Are you with the special police?
Is it supposed to be a job only for men?
No, not at all. Good work. Where are they holding the ambassador's family?
Mrs. Simon and their daughter Jane were taken to car number 13. I was kept here to be executed.
You said car 13? The ambassador's in car 10. His secretary, Mason, is guarding him, but it's still not safe. Go up there and stay with them.
All right. But I wish I had a radio to communicate with you.
Here, use this.
Thanks. And good luck, Lieutenant Morton.
Call me Jack.
Okay.
That's really weird. Their mouths weren't moving before, and suddenly her mouth is moving. It's really strange. Yeah, I know. I've got no ammo left. Lovely jubbly. Thank you. Oh, come on, surely I could pick up a knife. I know it's the date that the train left, which is the 24th of December. Ah, so this is the other stairway up, isn't it? So. Find ammo. Thank you.
I'm Lieutenant Jack Morton. I came to rescue you. Your husband is safe, and a rescue team is coming.
I understand. But my daughter...
What's your name?
Jane.
It's all right now, Jane. You can see your father very soon. I promise you. You can run with your mother to the first floor, can't you?
Uh-huh.
All right, let's move! Don't worry, I'll cover you. Run straight to the first floor.
Ooh, slow down, slow down. Frame rate drop. Oh, that's not good. I just had a huge frame rate drop there.
This is Jack. The hostages are safe and secured. What's the situation now?
The rescue team is scheduled to arrive there in 5 minutes. They will meet with you at car 14.
After confirming the safety of car 14, you will guide in the helicopters. Until completion of the rescue operation, you will be under the command of the rescue team commander.
And who is he?
First Lieutenant Anderson. Now get moving.
Please, just wait here. I'll be right back.
I haven't got a lot of ammo. Hopefully, they drop ammo. I'm praying they do. I've got no fucking health kits either. Oh my god!
This is Jack. The hostage...
Dying at the most simple bit. Oh my god, I've got no health! No fucking health! I actually started it on normal before, and I never finished it. I might just start it on normal and then just get to
this. This is Jack. The hostages are safe and...
If I couldn't play it on normal, I've got no chance of completing it on this. I got stuck on one particular boss, and I couldn't continue. Because it was just so difficult. Again! So hard. I can't do this! It's so difficult! I know! I've stayed there before! Shut up!
Thank you.
Fucking hell, that was difficult. Man, that's hard. Alright, let's get back to the ambassador and then we'll call this a video. This is really hard, really fucking hard. I don't know if I'm going to be able to do this game, I really don't, because it's just going to get harder from this point on. I need a better gun and I'm running out of ammo and it takes so much bullets to kill the guy, so... Oh my god! One shot and I'm dead. No! That's bullshit! I can't even run down that corridor without getting killed. So I can avoid that dude. Can I go up top? Yo, huh? Again, I'm dead again. Getting fucked off! Getting fucked off! Starting to get incredibly fucked off with this game! Getting fucked off. Starting to get incredibly fucked off with this game. So hard. No health, nothing. I need health! One shot and I'm dead! I can't get through this fucking thing! Yo. Yeah, fuck you. Him.
Happened?
The ambassador went to the bathroom. Then suddenly I heard him scream, and before I could get to him, I was surrounded by terrorists.
And the ambassador? What happened to him?
I don't know.
I don't see myself doing this game, I really don't, guys. I don't know. It's really hard. It's really, really, really hard. This is just beyond difficult. I really don't think I'm gonna be able to continue this game because...
Jack, we have a state of emergency. The terrorists have notified us that they are going to attack the neighboring countries with aid.
Oh, I don't care, shut up. So, based on the situation I'm now in, with the fact that my health is bad, I need a ton of ammo in order to do any kind of damage. I think I'm gonna actually just forget about this and take a really hard think whether or not I do want to do this or not. I don't know if I do. At the moment, I really don't know if I want to or not. This is just too difficult for me. I think I've jumped beyond my limit with this particular run through. I'm going to go away and think, and I'll decide otherwise. When I come back, I may or may not be an expert, so be prepared for that. Okay? See you next time, guys.